old facing charges for a clown prank in West Blockton is expected in court. Prosecutors charged Brendan Burns with harassment and disorderly conduct. West Blockton police say he jumped in front of a car while wearing a clown mask. It happened near City Hall on Cahaba River Drive last month. Burns is out of jail on bond.